Are you ready to learn about ISO? ISO is the third component that defines the exposure, or in other words, the brightness of your image. While aperture and shutter speed are the natural components that just take the light that is there to expose the image, ISO comes into play when there just isn't enough light available and you need to amplify, or in other words, artificially brighten the image. Higher ISO means brighter image. To understand what it actually does, we can compare it to a megaphone. The megaphone artificially
makes my voice louder.
The downside is
it makes my voice sound totally different
to what it actually does. Same with ISO. Artificially brightening your image reduces the quality. The base ISO of most cameras is 100. If you use ISO to brighten up the image by using higher numbers like 800 or even 10,000, the quality decreases and you get what photographers call noise. Here is a crop of an image shot at ISO 100. And the same with ISO 10,000. You see the difference? There you go. You now understand ISO, and with it the third component of exposure. You understand how the brightness of your image is made. Aperture, shutter speed, and ISO, all three of them can make an image brighter or darker. And as a team, they determine the brightness of your image. Let's finally get your hands on your camera in the next movie. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to not miss any new videos in the future. See you later.